Final German master violin by Josef Bitterer, Mittenwald, presumably around 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted ebony pegs, ebony tailpiece and chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.